Oh my god! Freaking looks like the guy from Fairly Odd Parents. Drogon von Strangle. I don't want nothing to do with that guy. Dude, I just dodged him. What do you want me to do? I gotta somehow get the fuck out of here.
New tactic. Close the gates first, then mop up the stragglers.
Ooh. I'm on fire. I'm sorry. Okay, damn. Go. Get out. Oh.
Bingo. Jesse Kwon lives just up the street.
Up the street we go.
Martin left by the window. Well, when in Rome.
Sorry,
hey, it is me.
Party's over.
Looks like me.
I'm no zombie.
Do you have a pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
If I do, you'll let me in.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
So, close the gate. Et voila.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me, right on the gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
Okay. Subtle hint taken.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button. You bounce the party crashers and fix things up. And then, dude, Mikasa is your Casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
The fuck is my underwear?
Now, there's a poking Darwin's eye.
How's this guy not dead yet? Dude, I just kicked this guy in the face 10 times already. You gonna die already? Come on. How's he back up? This guy is not dead. Oh my god, dude. They're all coming after me? Dude, how many of these fuckers are there? Dude, I'm like dead already. Come on, man. Oh my lord. Oh my lord.
All's well that ends well.
Dude, I'm fucking dead again. Don't tell me the zombies are still alive. Oh, okay, good. Fuck off, man. All right, I'm out of here. Peace. Fucking out. Beverly Hills. Thank God I got out of that one area. Shit was like a fucking death trap. Oh, this thing is awesome. Check inside. Can I go inside?
Michael, dead.
This game's ridiculous. I swear to God, dude. Any other weapons?
Zom and a blood trail.
I'll follow that blood trail. I need keys, okay.
Michael? You in there, mate?
You
in there, bleeding out.
Oh, my lord. Yeah, okay, buddy. Calm yourself.
Hollywood careers undressed. I thought we were done with that crap. Where would you put house keys?
Put house keys on the kitchen table. What the fuck? Maybe up here. A note.
Jesse's note says she hung up the keys, but no joy. Where are they?
You would put keys.
Signed vinyl OSTs. You classy fella, Mikey.
This guy's funny.
I see.
I found the keys.
Got knocked off the hook in the... Okay, Mike. No Michael. Which means he could still be alive. Maybe he went to Jesse's.
I came in this whole ass area just to get a zombie on top of me.
Yeah, Michael,
just to get attacked by a zombie.
Survivors had raided your house.
Oh, hey, Michael. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jess is there studying, could you tell her to be back here by 8? I don't want her to miss the party. Probably best you don't come, though. After, you know. Okay. Bye.
Jesse Kwan. She might know where Michael is.
I'm out the window. To the wall. Swept her down my ball. What do I gotta do? Figure out where Jesse lives? The fuck is this? God almighty.
Blissful suburbia. Let's hope Michael's just mowing the lawn. Oh. Hello, riffraff. Nice. Every zombie in the neighborhood will try to crash this gig.
Fuck. Burn. Burn, baby, burn.
Okay. I shall retrieve this stolen antique sword and do my utmost to return it to its rightful owner. Eventually.
Okay, fix the front gate. I gotta fix the front gate.
Zombies in the yard.
Do I have pizza?
All right.
You say pizza? Right.
I am this close.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit. We gotta get to the evac. Roxy? Roxy, hey. Hey. Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit. We're going.
Rav, you missed the evacuation.
Oh. Oh, my fucking skull. Boom! Gods and whiskey!
Gods and whiskey. Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Nice. No worries about food.
Food?
Okay, we're done. Michael Anders. Where is he?
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean.
Dead bean.
Okay, okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
Your daughter's out there, alone.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
Hmm, real sneaky too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
I've got to find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on. She's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on. Let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play the best friends. Let's hear your big plan, then.
Let me see Jesse's notes.
Yeah, it's on the floor there.
Make hell take that. Take all this guy's shit. Dead ass. This guy has no arms. Got another med kit. I'm good.
This whole neighborhood is.
This place, like,
we reach them without getting out of the box much.
She likes hanging out with construction workers.
Oh, yeah. They were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
Righto. Catch you later.
Fuck, what am I supposed to do now?
It's like the least popular music festival ever.
Are you ready? I almost have no weapon. Damn, how do I disarm that shit?
Hey, Jesse!
Help! Anyone!
Right, this party's way past the close.
Oh,
sweet silence. Lovely.
Whew. Sure glad you showed up.
This took a while.
I'm Jesse.
Jacob. Mom called me Jay. I'm looking for Michael.
Oh, but he never mentioned you.
Oh? We've been bursting zombies together since way back.
You bonded over not being dead.
Doesn't everyone? Where is he?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
The movie lot? Why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
The construction guys are now zombie guys.
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Listen, your mom's worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
Wasted teenagers are surprisingly resilient.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
You need a chaperone?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
I like you, Jesse Kwan. Stay smart. Monarch Studios. Suppose I better take the tour.
Oh no. Fuck, man. This game's like impossible.
Someone requires Zompocalypse survival services?
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Another kid? I'll have you know I'm a reasonably responsible adult.
Damn it. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might... Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
Okay, I'll bite. But thank you, thank you. No, really, you are too kind. Hey, stop that! Here now. This place is a bad pit.
She alive? Am I bleeding? Damn, bro. The fuck went on here?
Oh, Jay. Always late to the party.
I just want to be left alone.
That you, kid? You find that girl?
Hey, Nah, I was too slow.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. Steady. Steady, Peggy. Some damn fine work. Hey, get over here.
Oh, shit. Okay, hold up. Oh my god.